Hey, what's going on, family? Welcome back to another TGF video, aka the Gordon family. And today is Sunday, so it's spooky season Sunday, which I said in the last couple videos that I was going to do every Sunday. So today we're going to be reacting to top 10 creepiest things caught on dash cam. Now, I have no idea what this video or how scary it's going to be, but I'm kind of excited, so let's get it. Ah, dog.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 creepiest things caught on dash cam.
What's going on?
You better drive off.
Even watching it again, cops are unable to make sense of it.
For this list, we're focusing on weird or disturbing.
What is that, clown?
And avoiding footage of crashes and bad driving. Have you seen anything creepy while driving? Let us know in the comments below.
It was on the dash cam. I thought it was in the road. I don't know if that's copyrighted. So, we're gonna move on.
Man screams at car. In May of 2015, a man was driving down a dark road north of Sydney, Australia, when he encountered a parked truck. A hooded man then approaches the car, and the driver slows down. As the car passes the hooded man, he screams into the window, and the driver speeds away in total fear. That the driver's wife, who was driving about a minute behind, was also accosted by the hooded man. The anonymous woman told the paper, quote, "I almost stopped before I could go around this guy. And as we went past, he just lunged at our door." The police were called and found the man sleeping inside the truck. He was charged with possession of crystal methamphetamine.
Oh, wow.
Number 9, trees falling. Apparently everything wants to get you in Australia, even the trees. This dashcam footage was captured on December 29th, 2014 in Victoria, Australia. The area was suffering a windstorm, resulting in some debris striking the windshield as the car drove down the country road. That is, until an entire tree collapses on the road directly in front of the car, quickly followed by several others. This is a video showcasing the merciless and unpredictable nature of, well, nature. If the car had been traveling just a little bit faster, or if they had started their drive just a little bit sooner, they would have been squashed by a falling tree. Number 8, giant spider. Many people hate spiders, so just imagine.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. That does look like it's in the road right here. But I believe it's on the windshield or the dash cam.
Imagine a giant one sneaking up behind you. Actually, don't bother. This footage shows you exactly what that would look like. After a Texas police officer returns to his patrol car following a routine traffic stop, a giant spider can be seen scurrying on the road behind him. Luckily, the footage is a little deceptive. It wasn't a giant mutant spider sneaking up on the unknowing police officer, but a regular spider crawling across his windshield, creating an optical illusion.
That's
giant
crazy.
Mutant spiders would certainly be scarier, but this still makes for some very eerie footage nevertheless.
We just need to add some music with that.
We got an ad coming.
Numbers. Number 7, Taiwan rock slide. If the video of the toppling tree didn't startle you, then this one surely will. While driving along a road in Taiwan, a horrifying moment was captured in which a falling boulder nearly crushed a car.
God, duh. Ooh.
Just as the cars are driving under a mountain, a boulder explodes from the hillside above.
They should have been gone.
Car in front of the driver.
Ain't no way.
Knocks it off course. When the debris clears, an almost 300-ton boulder is appearing right next to the car, having missed it by mere inches. Turns out, massive rocks, steep hills, and rain do not mix.
That's crazy.
This is like something from a disaster film, and it makes for terrifying viewing. Number 6, lightning. On June 11th, 2014, an Australian man named Mitch Baker was driving his car through an...
You can't see nothing.
The dash cam footage begins with Baker... Baker pulled over, his headlights illuminating the grass before him. Immediately after he begins driving, a bolt of lightning strikes his car in a brilliant flash of light.
Boy, hell no.
Accompanying the flash is a creepy and somewhat empty metallic sound, like something was slapped onto the car's hood. Luckily, both Baker and his vehicle were okay, the only damage being a warped brake disc. Despite walking away from the ordeal, Baker was likely left shaken and feeling quite lucky. Number 5. Family escapes storm. The rising winds, dark skies, and mounting fear in this clip give us shivers every time.
I think I've seen this.
In August 2020, Brooke Porter drove into Grimes, Iowa with her children, only to find herself in the middle of an insane windstorm.
We are legit in the middle.
Realizing that the storm is all around them and thinking fast, she makes for a nearby store. Once in the parking lot, she tells the kids to just run and hustles them out of the car.
Just run. Just run.
But in the crazy winds, the last kid tumbles down and has to be helped up by his mother. Fortunately, they did all make it to safety.
Nah, that's crazy.
Whew, we are out of breath just watching this again. Number 4, ghost car.
This mysterious driver tricks cops into thinking he's about to pull over, then all hell breaks loose.
We all know about ghosts. Some of us may swear to have seen one. What about ghost cars? If dash cam footage is anything to go by, this is not a rare phenomenon. In Russia, someone captured a car that seemingly comes out of nowhere in the middle of a busy intersection. But
what the?
Perhaps the most famous footage of a ghost car comes from this police dash cam footage. During a chase, the driver spins his vehicle around, drives past the police car, and then seemingly vanishes into thin air.
For a moment, it appears as if the driver and his car had disappeared into thin air.
The police catch up to him, but then the car seemingly drives through a metal fence, successfully evading the police. They can only watch in amazement as the red taillights fade into the darkness.
Oh, no. That probably was my last day. I had to quit.
It's scary to think that's the world we live in today.
Number?
Do you want to grow your YouTube channel? Do you want to
dun, dun, dun.
More subscribers? More watch time?
Number 2. Clown. 2016 was a weird year.
Yeah, it
for
was.
For some bizarre reason, people began dressing up as clowns and terrorizing innocent people.
I remember that.
Shit! He's right after this! Hit that bitch! Hit that
bitch!
That's hilarious.
Creepy clowns were spotted by a police car standing by the side of the road. An even creepier sight.
That's crazy.
Over in Yorkshire, England. While driving down a dark road, a family spotted a clown walking in front of their car. The clown then waved at the car before running towards it. This has to be one of the spookiest.
Yeah, he would have been a speed bump.
But also one of the most dangerous, as evidenced by the Yorkshire clown almost being run over. Before we continue, be
that's
sure to
crazy.
Subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest.
Yeah, shout out to Mojo. Make sure y'all go subscribe to their channel.
Videos. You have the option to be notified for occasional videos or all of them. If you're on your phone, make sure you go into your settings and switch on notifications. Number 1, the Chelyabinsk meteor.
The images look like something out of a movie. A tiny asteroid tearing through space at a speed of 33,000 miles per hour before streaking across southern Russia.
That's crazy.
The creepiest, captured on dash cam is the Chelyabinsk meteor. This meteor traveled and exploded over the Chelyabinsk Oblast of Russia on the morning of February 15th, 2013. The meteor was captured by dozens of dash cams around the area, most of which displayed the same thing, a bright streak of light blazing through the sky before exploding in a concussive flash.
And then all hell broke loose. Dizzying explosions, shattering windows, knocking these office workers to the ground.
In some cases, the meteor even lights up the surrounding area, briefly turning dusk into day. Well, it looks like something out of Armageddon. Damage was relatively limited, with 1,500 injuries and zero deaths reported. It could have been...
That's a lot of injuries.
Considering the meteor was up to 33 times more powerful than the Hiroshima bomb.
Scientists say the meteor shower was not related to an asteroid that will fly dangerously close to Earth today, but one estimate suggests that this meteor was big. Perhaps tens of tons.
Do you agree with our picks? Let us know in the comments.
That's crazy.
And, hey, if you're a fan
of- That's crazy. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you also subscribe to the channel. TGF, we are on the road to 10,000 subscribers. And we appreciate y'all. We love y'all. We'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.